In this video, I will show you the Smoothoperator plugin by BabyAudio. Hi, I'm Marlon. Smoothoperator is a smart EQ, resonance suppressor, and multiband compressor, which very easily can make your audio sound more open and polished. Let me show you what it can do. First of all, Smoothoperator is on my voice for the entire video. And yes, only the Smoothoperator plugin on all tracks of this very smooth loop with all the plugins enabled. And this is how it sounds with all plugins disabled. It makes quite the difference. Of course, I tweaked the sound and balances. And as you could hear, without the Smoothoperator, it's not really balanced. Smoothoperator analyzes the audio constantly and removes resonances, applies EQ and multiband compression to get more clear sounding audio, as you could hear in the example just right now. If you have ever worked with the plugin Sooth 2 by OX Sound or the Denise audio plugins, then this interface will feel familiar for you. The frequency curve doesn't work as a regular frequency EQ interface, but it sets the threshold of where and how much of the smoothing happens. Decreasing the curve will focus more on the audio and smooth more. By moving the curve up, it will focus less. I found this workflow to work best with Smoothoperator. Start by dragging the middle point to where you want the plugin to be active the most. Then adjust the other four points to work either more or less. If you follow the shape of the waveform, you will have a good starting point. Handy tools in this plugin to have are the solo button. By pressing here, you can solo each band by hovering over the four outer points. So you can focus better on the frequencies you're adjusting. You can adjust the width of a point by using the scroll wheel of your mouse. You can make the plugin work more globally or more precise by adjusting the focus fader. You can adjust the output volume and bypass the plugin. Smoothoperator is fully scalable and you can choose between three color schemes. There's a lot of processing happening below the surface. Let me demonstrate how Smoothoperator combines resonance removal, multiband compression and EQ to open up the sound. On this bass guitar, when I turn off the plugin, you can hear it's muddy in the low end and uneven. By enabling Smoothoperator, it blends more in the mix and the mud is gone. As you can see, I focused a lot in the low end and also in the presence area of the bass. The original kick was a bit too metal and powerful for this loop, so I used Smoothoperator to make the bass drum smoother and more subdued. You can see clearly I followed the original frequency curve and focused more on the low end and the attack area of the kick. This guitar lacked some confidence. This is due to some unbalance. There's too much low end and the mid-range is not even and present. So, the focus is more on those areas, as you can see, and makes a nice positive difference. Smoothoperator also has a very interesting sidechain function. For that, I will switch to something more energetic. This bass line is sidechained by the kick. By itself, it's just a long note with pitch bend. Setting up the sidechain works like this. First, set up your sidechain like you normally would in your DAW, and then enable the external input on Smoothoperator. Now, by chasing the curve, you can determine how the sidechain will duct the audio. It will make this pretty boring synth into a living, breathing thing. The video displayed on screen will show you more audio soothing plugins. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!